Learn a word a day. Egoistic. Your goals are to learn a new word. Create sentences to communicate with a new word to understand, practice, and enjoy. The pronunciation is egoistic. Egoistic. This is the meaning of egoistic. A person who is preoccupied with his own interests. Next, being centered in or preoccupied with oneself and the gratification of one's own desires. Egoistic people believe we all put our own needs before those of others. The last one is a selfish person. Now, let's see the examples. Number 1. I can't deny the fact that he is an egoistic person. Number 2. Some people say men are egoistic and some of them think women are egoistic. But I think it actually depends on ourselves and gender doesn't matter. Number 3. Jesus said, I think we should not help him. They will take advantage of us. Mark replied, they have helped us before and don't you realize this is an egoistic behavior? Do you want to create your own synthesis? Comment below. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.